let me see. I'm still confused about ones. I feel like I have no clue, but that's because I'm very open and young, I guess. I mean, you'll know a one when you meet them because they will fuck up your life slash their own life in a way that is so profoundly absurd. It will be so hard to comprehend. You won't be able to ever understand it until you realize, like, oh, they're just ones, because it's just so insane, but it looks reasonable. So it's like, huh? Like, what is going on? It's almost like it's just a mess. If you're a one, would you knowingly do something that would hurt or harm another person and feel no remorse as long as it benefited you in some way? Oh, if you're a one, you would knowingly do something that would hurt or harm another person and feel no remorse. It's basically like they might even feel remorse, but they're still not going to change. It's like they're introspective enough to know they're doing it and that they shouldn't, but not introspective enough to know that they don't have to do it to some extent. They're like Jerry's, because like Jerry is a person who hurts his family and hurts the people around him, but he doesn't mean to. It's not like he's literally calculating it all the time. Sometimes he does calculate to hurt them and barely even accomplishes that fully. So like Jerry's also a one on Rick and Morty, Jerry. So like that's really hard. So sometimes it's people who like deliberately hurt people, and sometimes it's Jerry's who are just so useless. It's like, Habibi. That's why we all love our ones at the end of the day, because like even though they're useless to everybody, we still keep them around. Bobby Lee's in a perfect example of a one. I struggle with Bobby. I struggle with him because I love him so much. But he reminds me a lot of Jerry. Like if he didn't have his girl, I don't even know. Like he wouldn't have a podcast. He wouldn't. Do you know what I'm saying? Like she's. You know what I mean? She's really keeping him, you know, in line. So it's kind of one of those things. Who's a dumbass? Figgle Wiggle says she's a dumbass, Brittany. I'm sorry. Who's a dumbass? Selena Gomez? No. Who? Wit says, I've definitely dated someone's girl. You and me both. You and me both. Bobby Lee is a one. Bobby Lee is not a one. Bobby Lee could be a one. He could be a two. He's probably a 2C. He's probably a 2C, to be honest. But he could be a one if he's like a Jerry. Because ones don't not necessarily mean malicious or evil people. Because Bobby's such a good person. But Bobby's like kind of not a good partner. And he's not the greatest. He's not the greatest to himself. He's too old. Guys, you have to realize he's 50. He's 50. And he still won't learn the basic tenets of his own trauma. And so that's the problem, is like, how introspective is Bobby? I think he's a 2C introspective. Introspective enough to not let his life explode. But also, his girl is the reason he's even slightly successful. You know, he's never had his comedy special. He's never been taken seriously in certain areas, but he is in other areas. He's a fantastic person. I'm not talking shit, bro. I love him. Love. But Bobby Lee also is like Ethan, where like they lack introspection in a way that like, without their handlers, I don't know how far they would have gotten. And I think that's like a very 2C perspective, because Jerry is quite Jerry is completely lacking of introspection. So Jerry can't even start off his career. At least Bobby Lee could start off his career on his own and make it something like Ethan did. He could start it off, but their women kept it alive. So maybe you could say that Bobby Lee is definitely a 2C and one in ways, but not really a one. Yeah, I'm not ready to say he's a one just yet, but, like, he could, just like Trisha could, just like Ethan could. But at the same time, they haven't, and they probably won't, necessarily. I don't know. Okay, let's see. I like that you guys are arguing about whether he's a one. Kalila wouldn't let Bobby be a one. That's the thing, is like she's the reason. That's her name. I kept forgetting her name. Kalila is like literally keeping him accountable. So without her, I think so. But I will tell you this. Not all ones have good partners. If your one has an enabling partner, they like will stay a one. If your 2C has an enabling partner, they might become a one. So I think like that's what's really interesting. And not that like, and not that Bobby Lee is literally being kept up by Kalila, because I think that's a really personal judgment to make on someone we have never met. But I don't put it past I'm giving her a lot of the credit because it's clear she's doing a lot of the work. JMO says, I love Bobby Lee and his podcast too, but that's what's entertaining about him. He's complete inability to help himself. Yeah. Firsthand Actresses says, I don't think Bobby Lee's a one. I think he's just an asshole. But yeah, young Bobby Lee was one energy for sure. The fact that Clayla doesn't let him be a one is proof he's a one. Very possible. I think that the reason, but the thing is, like, free will does exist. And, like, I don't know. It's hard. Because Bobby Lee is such a stagnant person. I can't tell if he just, maybe he stayed stagnant just on that cusp of a line. Like, you know when he couldn't stop shitting in his car because he refused to not have cigarettes and coffee for breakfast? It's like, and then Kalila just puts up with it. That's the thing is, like, I don't know how Kalila hasn't left yet, but at the same time, it's because Bobby Lee is so lovable. So he's like a Jerry. So that's the struggle I have, is that, like, it'd be hard for me to leave a Bobby Lee because I think he's so lovable. And it'd be hard for me to leave that kind of person. In the same way that it'd be hard for me to abandon a Jerry because I love Jerry. I love him. And it's just like, I just, you know what I mean? Mackenzie says he does help himself, though. He struggles a lot, but I think there's clear evidence he's improved his life a lot over the past years. I think that's true, too. Oh, Fickle Wiggle says Bobby Lee's no number. Bobby Lee's a gerbil. Bobby Lee is kind of a gerbil.
I'm a good person, and I demand that you cut off my penis and put it in that man's chest.
That's not how it works!
Well, you're gonna make it work.